There have been many powerful warriors throughout the millennia. But ages of mortal combat have begun to tear the fabric of the realms. The critical point has finally been reached. It was foreseen that combatants would one day grow too powerful and too numerous. If left unchecked, their intensifying combat would weaken and shatter the realms, then bring about the apocalypse. Gods demanded a safeguard put in place to avoid total destruction. One that would make use of the combatants' insatiable bloodlust. Like moths to flame, they would be drawn to battle.
Ah! Behold. Round one. Fight! Finish him! Smoke wins flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight! Him. Smoke wins flawless victory. Round one. Fight! Finish him! Smoke wins flawless victory.
Smoke's power lies in his nanobot technology. Microscopic machines course through his veins, constantly repairing and altering his being. But when infused with the power of Blaze, his nanobots took on a life of their own. Multiplying at an exponential rate, they were soon numerous enough to consume Adenia, transforming the entire realm into a mass of sentient gray material that calls itself Smoke.
Thank you.